Welcome back, folks. I'm Rock Pebble, and I'm playing some more Clanfolk, picking up where I left off in the prior episode. We are going to remodel our base here a little bit. We've got a few things that we need to tend to as well. Let's make a sackcloth cloak, just so we can contend with the weather a little bit more. Stop this. Do this as fast as you can here. It is cold out here, and there is a blizzard. Alright, and then let's make like two of these. One of these. Alright. This takes straw and a little bit of straw here as well. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Make the snare. Heck yeah. Hunting, put in a snare. This guy. And hunting should be lower than building right now. We need to get all this stuff built. Alright, we need to get something built for our animals here. These don't need to get built right away. Alright, we can hunt. Alright. We've got our first bed for our animals. There we go, we're doing it. Starting to come down. Need this thing built for our chickens. Pretty badly injured. They all came in at just the right time. Alright, no more eating out of that stack. You'll have to go work for your food out here. Get out there and do a little bit of work. This is one thing I'm fine to remove over here. Alright, yeah, Yes, let's go build one of these snares. Let's see, this is heather. It's not much slower to move through, but it is actually faster to go this way. But we'll put this snare down first. Who knows what we'll catch? Maybe a rabbit, maybe a fox. The wildcat den over here. Alright, the animals are all doing okay. You are diseased. You're also diseased, but they're all doing fine here. Not what I meant to do. Get a few more mushrooms going here. It's snow. Cancel all of these jobs. Oh, and then, yeah, we need to watch out for this. Okay. Don't want you coming all the way out here to get some sticks. Let's clear trees. Let's just try to clear out as much as we can here. We're gonna put... lumberjacking up here. Alright, it's about to be cold. Decided to do a cold night. Cold night in. Catherine didn't feel like making a fire. Wanted to test herself on the first night of winter. Her and the rest of the animals. Hopefully they'll survive. Yes, it's looking better and better for these. Day 22. But it may be a clear day. Actually not as cold outside. Yes, eat some food. All right, let's get to work. So that'll be 2,460 branches and a bunch of wood here as well. Go ahead and stop that for now. We'll deal with that later. Okay, get that installed. Good. Yeah, just can you go do it? Just annoying. Are there other competing tasks or something? I don't know. Reset the snare, I guess. He must have come over and eaten my rabbit. Or at least one of these foxes. Okay, so you're heading back. And let's build a storage jug pallet over here. Okay. Wigs. Alright, put this thing together. Alright, then there's some mining. We're not doing that. Then the hunting, and then the hauling. Okay, time to start moving stuff around, don't you think? Everything else over here. They too start organizing. A lot of growth stuff laying around here. Thirty-one days worth of food. How's the snare looking? Hasn't caught anything, but the rabbits are getting inching closer and closer. That's encouraging at the very least. Okay, you're not dying. Alright, try to keep the task list small. You just have to haul a lot of things right now, but that's just the way of it. Okay. A little bit more snow. Can expand this stockpile a little bit more over this way. Okay. Stinky, but it's warm. 15 degrees Celsius. All of our animals, we know they're safe. Their health is kind of coming up. Catherine, go collect some of the stuff that we need here. All right, get to work. None of this fun. I won't have it. Good. all these logs down. Running kind of low on twigs. You just leave this here. Not a lot of point in just bringing that thing back. Alright, they're eating more and more of the food that's out there. Alright, warm up a little bit. Yeah, if you want to stay warm, we need to build the things that'll keep us warm. Stone axe is gonna give out one of these days. Okay. This should be a fair amount of sticks, then. We can just cancel this tree for now. But are you diseased? You are. You're not. Chickens are fine. This little one's fine, too, I think. Warm up. Relax for a second. Eat some food, drink some water. Okay, good. Yes, and then play flute. Great. Alright, get back to work then. All. Great. All right, keep things nice and warm in here. They're going out for one more bit of food. Okay. Yeah, some of the beds are starting to give out here. You don't need to do that. Cold, it's snowing. Yeah, come in. Come through our shelters here. Alright, it's 15 degrees Celsius in here. It's decently warm. You're getting a fair amount of sleep here. picked a 24. Whoops. Eat some of this. Okay, you're diseased. Go back home. All right, we've got 985. And now we're just slowly going to control how much our animals get. When let them eat. What are you doing now? We're gonna hunt you down. And then we can try to hunt these down as well. Oh, we just got you right there. Awesome. That'll do. And then I'm going to do bring it back, and then we're gonna do repair. Let's just do 10 meats here. Alright, keep making some twine. What are you doing in here, little cow? Oh, you need a bed and you're cold, I see. Yeah, let's haul that in. Skill, I see. Okay, we can make her a cloak. Let's go ahead and... Yeah, no, that's fine. You can put it out here for now. Let's actually just go ahead and make this hat. Yeah, you can just go ahead and make the hat now. Diseased and about halfway healed. Diseased and almost healed here. Okay, great. Alright, fix up the rest of this here. Good. And even though you're diseased here, alright. Okay, it's become quite clear that they are just now eating my food here. Let's see. Fifth day. Let's go ahead and do day 5 here. Right. You're gonna go put more water in there? Okay, awesome. Still have 43 wigs left. Okay. Yeah, make these beds here. This is all good. You're gonna go hunt. Who are you after? It's bunny here. It's a good target. Okay, return with some more hides and things that we can make. You are still diseased. Lay down. Okay, butcher. Just make sure we always have 5 here, I guess. Fine way of doing that. Okay, and then we're gonna need more. Or branches. Okay. Collect some branches here. What's the point of that? Okay. It is very chilly out here. It's -11.8. Alright, we're going through thistle over here. I see, that's why it's so slow, that's right. Okay. We're gonna have a bunch of branches after this. Got 100. Okay, yeah, keep going here. Great. Already tired of doing the work. A few idea points, but it's really just focused on surviving here. Alright, and I can just go ahead and cancel these jobs for now. Great. Let's see, this one's gonna cost 4 dry hide. This one's 8. Make sure to go ahead and grab that and put that in there. I think you should come over here. Mine this out and we'll put your bed in over here. Are they eating my food again? You are eating my food. Both of these have been feasting on my food, it seems. Okay. Sleep, yeah, that's why we're gonna focus on this. But with that, I'm gonna end this episode. Thanks for watching, everyone. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you haven't yet, make sure to hit subscribe, and we'll catch up in the next episode where we're gonna pick up with our lonely Catherine, who's slowly getting slightly better clothing to put on so as not to feel so ugly and itchy. It is going to take a little bit more time as we need to keep coming out here to hunt. But we do have another 2 dry hide here. See you in the next one. Be safe. Bye.